Hi, I'm MLive Chief Meteorologist Mark Torregrossa. We have lots of technology to forecast the weather, but some of the old-time folklore sayings do a pretty good job too. I love some of these folklore sayings, and they have good scientific reasoning. Many of the more famous sayings, however, are just no good. Red sky at night, sailor's delight. This has to be the most famous weather folklore in the Great Lakes region. It goes, red sky at night, sailor's delight, red sky in the morning, sailors take warning. The theory is if the sky is red in the evening, moisture and rain has ended and off to your east. The opposite is thought to be true of morning red skies. This folklore, though, is totally unreliable. There are many reasons why the sky turns red, water vapor and dust being the big two. So if the sky is red in the morning due to dust, sailors won't deal with storms. So let's look at some of the good weather folklore. Like, when the night has a fever, it cries in the morning. When the night has a fever means the temperature is rising overnight. The crying brought on in the morning is obviously rain. It works. The rising temperatures at night happen as a warm front moves through, and that warm front is usually accompanied by rain. Castles in the sky, rain and storms are nigh. The castles formed by the clouds are signs of rapidly rising air. It's this rising air that gets the thunderstorm process going. Just think about the big thunderclouds you see on a summer afternoon. If you watch them closely, you can even see them build higher in the sky. That's rising air, and that causes storms. These castles in the sky are the morning precursors to afternoon storms. The clouds are called altocumulus castellanus, meaning high puffy clouds that look like castles. Now, some folklore weather talks about the effects of weather conditions. Those with curly hair can probably attest to this one. Curls that kink and cords that bind. Signs of rain and heavy wind. The moisture in the air before a storm makes curly hair go wild. It also makes ropes used on sailboats tough to work with. Now, it's interesting that weather folklore varies around the country and the world. These sayings developed after realizing what weather forms in certain conditions. These folklore weather sayings are fun, but when the weather gets intense and dangerous in Michigan, stick with MLive and stay informed.